Also following breaking news out of Louisville this morning, LMPD is investigating a deadly overnight shooting. It happened around 2 this morning. Police tell us when they arrived in the 7600 block of 3rd Street Road, they found a man who'd been shot. He was taken to University Hospital, where he later died. So far, no arrests have been made.